little soldier. Well, not so little anymore. I've heard all about your big adventure. Look at you, all grown up. I hope he wasn't too much of a bother, Gemma dear.
Of course not. Quite the opposite, in fact. You would have been proud of him. We got attacked by a monster at the top of the tower, and I ended up hanging onto the edge of the cliff by my fingertips. But you'll never guess what happened next. That mark on his hand suddenly lit up, and a bolt of lightning hit the monster.
What did you say? That funny little mark? Lightning flying about the place? Goodness me. Here I was hoping he'd turn out nice and ordinary, but it seems his grandfather was right all along. Well, I've been putting this off for long enough now. You and me need to have a little talk. Here, this belongs to you. Your grandfather asked me to give you it once you'd come of age and climbed the tower. The truth is, there's something I've been keeping a secret all these years. Something I've never told another soul in the village. It's... how can I put this now? Well, he said you're... you're the reincarnation of the Luminary.
What?
Oh, don't ask me what the old fool meant, dear. I haven't got the foggiest. All I know is that your grandfather said you had a special destiny and that there was something you had to do. He said that when you came of age, you were to head north to the capital, up there in Heliodor, and show that necklace thingy to the king. He seemed to think that if you did that, all would become clear. Clear as mud, I shouldn't wonder. Anyway, the long and short of it is that if you want to find out what this is all about, you'll...
Crikey.
Well, I can't stop you leaving, I'm sure, but you won't be marching on an empty stomach. Come on, dinner.
Can't sleep either, eh? You remember this tree, don't you? I got my scarf stuck in it all those years ago. There I was, crying like mad, and there you were, running round trying to help me get it down. Some things never change, eh? You know, I always imagined we'd spend our whole lives right here in Cobblestone. That's why I was so surprised by what your mum said today. All that stuff about you being the luminary, that reincarnation thing. I remember this story my granddad. Once upon a time, long, long ago, the world was terrorized by a horrible monster. But then, the luminary appeared and saved the day. When it was all over, the luminary turned into a star. And he's been watching over us from up in the heavens ever since. That's his star, right there. How can you be the luminary too? I just don't get it. I know. That's what you're going to have. Listen, we should both be getting back. Everyone will be wondering where we've got to. Goodbye, old friend.
Well, just look at you. You don't scrub up too bad, you know. Only, you won't forget him, will you? He was a fine, upstanding man, the pride of the village. You could do worse than try to be like him. Well, however you turn out, I'm sure you'll find a way to overcome whatever lies ahead. A mother knows these things. Oh, by the way, I've popped a little money I'd saved for a rainy day in your pack. Don't spend it all at once. Why don't you visit the village shop before you head off to Heliodor? But don't take too long. The whole village is turning out to wave you off. Thank you.
Thank you. One day you're just a little boy, the next you're getting ready to leave us. I only wish your grandfather could see what a fine young man. To think, it's been so many years already since old Chalky found you floating in... I mean, since he brought you to Cobblestone. We never thought there was anything out of the ordinary about you. And now suddenly there's all this talk of luminaries, of all things. You know who the luminary was, of course. We're supposed to believe that you're him reincarnated. Ha! I don't doubt, old chump. Oh, when you meet the King of Heliodor, if he finds out this is the village where the luminary was raised, there might be something in it for him.
Oh, you are terrible. Trust you.
Yes, no. But you must allow us to offer what little assistance we... May this magnificent steed, the pride of Cobblestone, lighten your burden and speed you on your way. You'll find Heliodor easily enough. Just head north out of the village and follow your nose.
You travel safely now. Oh, you're such a good boy.
Here, take this with you. I made it for you. It'll keep you safe. I heard there are lots of monsters where you're going. Be sure to keep it close, won't you? Oh, I don't know what's in store for you out there, but wherever you go and whoever you meet, don't forget us, will you? Take care, and remember, we'll be waiting for you.
Thank you. What have we here? It can be risky heading into the great outdoors if you aren't... See the remains of that fire over there? Well, when you settle down for the night, just go up to the fire and... What's that? You're worried about... That statue over there is chock full of holy... And that's not all. You can pray to it to be cured... Anyway, enough of my yammer. You'll need to get used to what campsites look like. It's like my old dad always said. Well, that's all from me. If you have...
Thank you.